all started when people like me or beginners wanted to know how do you begin to recognize rags and how do you begin to learn music. So there was this gentleman called Bhat Khande who traveled extensively all over the subcontinent and discovered, you know, the group of people singing and all. He wanted to know what they're singing. So he decided to make it easy and simple. And he said, well, these are the 10 modes. Now in each mode, with changing the notes, you get a rag. It's not even South Asia. This music is really just subcontinental. India, Pakistan, Bangladesh. It's amazing that if you learn just 7 notes, what it does to you. It has helped me particularly. You see, when you learn to read and write, it's all oral and you write and you read. This is each note you have to connect to sound which is in this universe. When you get a sa, sa, okay, you got that. Now you need to get the other note. So what you do is when you get to sa, it's strange how you find re. Why? Because you're focusing and listening to sound which exists around you. These notes are in the universe, they're circling. So it's there. And when you focus on sa, the others come. And with every note that you recognize, your consciousness awakens. So you're searching for what's really out there. And every note gives you a message. And suddenly you are aware about the world around you.
Ma ga re ga.